man. So this just popped up on my timeline. I don't know much about it. Transformers 1 is an origin story about Megatron and Optimus Prime being friends. What? I never even thought about that being a concept. I never thought about that actually being a thing, that they were friends when they back in the day or whatnot. So it is what it is. Chris Hemsworth is Optimus Prime, I think. I forgot. I think this is a guy named Brian something. He's Megatron. Let's see what it do.
How long do you think we'll be here? I'm not talking to you.
You know what? We are so screwed.
Thought you weren't talking to me.
You two, come with me.
Why are you so small?
Report to Waste Management.
Hi there, I'm V-127.
I'm actually working on some nicknames. The one I'm floating right now is Badassatron, which is actually pronounced Badassatron.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
We're gonna call you B.
I know we're just lowly worker bots who can't even transfer.
Worker bots? Orion Plex. Yeah, I was just about to say his name was Orion. What was Megatron's name? What was his name?
See what's out there?
There's a reason no one goes to the surface.
D16?
It's dangerous.
Why'd you bring jetpacks?
If we survive this, I'm gonna kill you.
He's out of line, but he's right.
I accept those terms.
The surface.
It's beautiful.
Is it?
You have proven yourself worthy. Take these and access your full potential.
Is that the Matrix thing? Wow.
It's time to show them we are more than meets the eye.
We can transform now.
On three, one. It's working! Where's my head? How do we use these things? Oh, look at the wheels! I need wheels!
Wait, he turned into a vehicle? There's no cars on that planet.
Guys, that's not good.
We've got these powers for a reason. Let's use them.
We stand here together as one.
I got a battle mask! Get a pin with this guy! Knife hands?
Damn.
I have knife hands!
I can see that.
B, these are not the bad guys.
Why did you cut the door?
What? No, it was already like that. Right?
Yes, that's right. Yes. It was already like, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, Brian Tyree Henry. Scarlett Johansson? Scarlett Johansson's in on this too. Okay. Hasbro's doing their thing right now. I don't know, man. Like, I played Cybertron on PlayStation 3. That game was the shit. Was it PlayStation 3 or PlayStation 4? I got it in here somewhere. I think it's PlayStation 3. That game was, like, my favorite Transformers game. And they did transform into the machines on Cybertron, but it wasn't like they were the only ones that could do it. It was, like, alien type of vehicles. They weren't... Cybertron wasn't a truck, and the other guy, man, B, is that supposed to be Bumblebee? I don't know, maybe, but that's kind of weird that they transform into vehicles when there's no vehicles that I know of being on Cybertron. They had movement containers and movement type of equipment that it wasn't. It's like a worker planet, because all they do on Cybertron is just build shit like ants, you know what I'm saying? So they had their little machinery, but it wasn't like, it didn't mimic Earth vehicles. It's like it'll be a comedy. Chris Hemsworth at Optimus Prime. I don't know, man. I wish they could have just had the original dude that play that does his voice. Like, I don't know. The concept of him and Megatron being friends is kind of far out. That's actually interesting. D16. Never ever heard Megatron having a default name. I know Prime was Orion Pratt. Orion Pax. I wonder if that's Bumblebee. Who's it?
Badassatron.
I don't know.
I'm actually working on some nicknames. The one I'm floating right now is Badassatron, which is actually pronounced
Badassatron.
Huh? We're gonna call it B.
Oh no, man. Man, it seems like it could be okay, but
I know we're just lonely. I don't think I'll take this shit serious. You can't even transform.
Orion Pax. Yeah. So Prime was like kind of on the shrimpy side before he got the what is that shit called? Oh, I can't remember the Matrix. I think it's the Matrix that he put in his chest. I don't know if that's what they gave him at the end. That didn't look like it, but it did make him bigger. So maybe it was. Why did everyone get one? There was only supposed to be one that was passed on. Cause I know Prime gave it to Hot Rod, and Hot Rod turned into a Prime.
You have proven yourself worthy.
Right, so it's called the Matrix of Leadership. That's what it's called. That's what Prime has in his chest. But it's only supposed to be one. It's supposed to be one that I know of. And like I said, he gave it to Hot Rod after he passed, you know, he passed the torch. So I don't know what the hell this is that they got. Megatron didn't have that shit.
Take these and access your
They gotta be something different.
Potential. Time to show them we are more than meets the eye.
I don't know, man. I don't know what that's supposed to be.
You have proven yourself worthy.
I'm guessing, I'm probably wrong, but I'm guessing that's Unicron? Because I know he's like cosmic, right? He can upgrade Transformers and shit. I think he upgraded Megatron before. Megatron had a badass remake. I'm gonna put it in the video, man. I think Unicron did that for him. Yeah, man. So I don't know, man. It looked like they're making their own story. It's not going officially off of the Transformer folklore, but it looked like it might be okay, man. I don't know. It's gonna be a silly ass comedy, Teen Titan Go type of shit. Even though Teen Titan Go was fucking fire, so you know, I don't know, man. I guess they're going silly and rather go serious, and I don't think I have a problem with it. I don't think it's going to be that bad, bro. I'll give it a chance, man. But I also don't like Chris Hemsworth's voice being Optimus Prime. You know, when you want to hear that Prime voice, man.
Time to find out.
Megatron, his voice is trash, too. You know, why can't they use the original actors, man? You know, like, damn, bro. It's almost as bad as them making Chris Pratt Mario and shit. But, you know, I'll give it a try, man. You know, fuck it. You know what I mean? Where is it coming out? What is this shit? What is it going to be in theater or what the fuck's going on?
Did you cut the door?
No, he's going to be my favorite one. Right? He's going to be my favorite one. I already see it right now. He's already making me laugh a little bit. So this nigga is already like that.
Yeah,
bro,
right.
Was a menace.
Yeah, that's right.
In theaters. Okay, it's going to be in theaters in September. It was all right, man. You know, I'll give it a chance, bro. What you guys think, bro? Do you guys like the voices? I don't like the voices. And I forgot the motorcycle transformer. I forgot her name, but she's official. That's a real Transformer. Who was the other one, though? Is that supposed to be Bumblebee or what? I don't know, but it's like it's going to be some goofy shit. When I watch it, probably. I was going to say probably not. I meant to say probably. Yeah, I'll probably watch it. I don't know. I'll give it a chance, man. It's like something to watch with the kids and shit. Let me know what you think. If you made it this far in the video.
Let's go, baby, let's go!
Like, comment, subscribe. Yo, it's your boy.
What you can see.
I'll see y'all on the next one. Yeah.
You got the touch. You got the power.